This next song is called Rock the Bird, and I wrote it, I was walking in the Amazon jungle on my way to do some psychedelics. And it really opened my mind a lot. And this song is about being open in life.